Welcome to another episode of Carbs. And right, let's see, Neil Shorts in a car. Sonic! And we're going to be trying their honey barbecue seasoned jumbo popcorn chicken. So, popcorn chicken, they brought these out, and they're all the same flavors, I believe, as their regular chicken that you can get, which we've done a bunch of those reviews. This looks like the driest thing ever. It's so strange looking. Like, look at it. It looks as dry as the desert. As dry as sandpaper on my tongue. Would you like that? Would you like sandpaper on my tongue? Make it so dry for you. So I'm very interested to see how this is going to play out. They did give me ranch. I don't think ranch would work with this type of product, but I mean, I'll try it. Why not? We'll be a little rebellious here. Yeah, this just, I don't know. This doesn't have an appealing look at all whatsoever. And it smells like dry rub. All right, here we go. That is not good. No, it's not good at all. It tastes like dry rub. If we've had that on the show before, on the main show. It's very, 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 very lack of any liquids. It's just super dry. I don't get honey or barbecue out of that. Like, what the hell is this? This is really strange. It's weird. I pulled out the other package because I thought maybe I, like, fucked up the which one it is. But there's no heat on this. It's just an odd thing. I feel like their regular wings, they're not as dry. I'm going to keep saying dry like all the time. I don't really like this at all. I'm going to rate this a 2. This reminds me of something like my grandpa would love. Like back in the day when he was still alive, he would just be like, Matt, we're going to go out and we're going to try some food that's only pleasant to the elderly mind. I'm going to be like, damn it, grandpa. Yeah, it's not very good. I don't particularly partake in that. I will not finish that. So hopefully tomorrow's is better. We got sriracha flavored. We'll see you then.
Reckless eating!
Reckless eating!